Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition, Siege of Dragonspear, DLC, etc. Blind.
Aye.
Now entering the underground river.
Let's talk more fight!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Who dat? There's a worker here. There's two workers here. The stone dowser vibrates in your pack, but it will help you a little here or there. To benefit from its guidance, it must be used as designed and worn around the neck. Really? Oh, new song. Or theme here. But we have things around our necks already. Only uses this once in a while.
Let's talk more fight.
Hello.
Glad to meet you, friend.
Since I have so much spare time, I've been composing a poem. Oh, mercenary. I've got a magical buckler here.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
I've won the last 12 games of rock parchment dagger. I'm unstoppable.
That's the best I can do with that voice. Crusader archer. Alright, so where am I seeing this? What's over there? Somehow I don't feel like it's fair to just pick it like that. What happens if we just talk to these guys?
Good day, and hello to you.
Hope I get to go on patrol soon. At least it's something to do.
You need something?
Hello, ma'am.
Do you seek to see me imprisoned or killed? Keep our profiles more discreet, then.
Denied. Actually, I wanted to just move him.
Yes.
Something you need?
This is a life. Nothing to do but relax and wait for battle. These people don't wonder at all who we are?
You need something?
Say, you look kind of familiar. Do I know you from somewhere?
Something you need?
Thanks to the fishmen blocking the passage, we're stuck here. Guess I'll take another nap. Oh. We don't have, like, Kuotoa or something over there, do we? Fishmen?
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Hope I get to go on patrol soon. At least it's something to do.
Speak quickly, citizen. I have little time for this.
Thanks to the fishmen blocking the passage, we're stuck here. Guess I'll take another nap. Is that what the other person said? I don't remember the nap part. Ladle? There's a ladle over there. Some kind of kitchen implement. This mercenary here.
We get to fight a lot in the Crusade. I like fighting.
You do, huh? A potion of strength. This is a real potion, right? Not a murky water. Will actually just make you drunk or poison you or something. A turquoise gem and a studded necklace with Zios gems. I found this stuff. That full, huh? Ooh. This magical morning star, I guess I forgot to identify that. Martyr's morning star plus 2. Forged by Lucarian Rowan, a priest of Ilmater, this morning star sacrifices the wielder's strength in order to destroy the enemies of the faith. Rowan used the Morning Star when he joined a company of knights and priests fighting against a cabal of Cirrusists. He took down 6 cultists before he died, and the Morning Star was returned to the temple with his remains. Hit points? Minus 10? That looks like a minus 10. On a critical hit, target loses 15% of their maximum hit points. Tackle plus 2, 2d4 plus 2. Let's go in the pack. To be sold. Alright. And what about this shield? It's just a buckler plus 1 into the pack. Potatoes, cured meats, and a variety of grains, both mundane and exotic, or just some of the crusade supplies stored here. I don't think I opened that one. Sack of grain. A burlap sack filled to bursting with grain.
It's good to see in the dark.
They're all sacks of grain. 10 pounds. He took one. Well, let's not talk to... Let's move up a little bit.
You want boo? What? Sword first!
Let's bypass ladle for now. Ooh. The stone dowser spins back and forth on its chain like a living thing. Considering how best you might reach your destination. After a moment, it makes its decision and points to the north. Okay. Now, is that going to point us to... I think that points us to where we're supposed to use the barrel of bush. I can't quickly find what it is though. Oh wait, I'm back into the main game. Wait a second, it goes this way. I think so? I've forgotten. Obviously. Okay, it's still doing that. It's doing the chant, like, effect, which is interesting when you do chant, when you cast chant.
Stay back, or you'll regret it!
Okay.
The fair folk rarely have time for small talk.
I've won the last 12 games of Rock, Parchment, Dagger. I'm unstoppable.
Speak quickly, citizen. I have little time for this.
I hate being underground. Never know if the sun's up or not. Potion of fire breath.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Glad to meet you, friend.
I might try to find something to do later on, if I feel like it.
You need something?
Declare yourself!
He declares himself not a man. Picking up...
What you want?
He's picking up some flavor text here.
Your acquaintance I am glad to have made.
Unfortunately, it's a little repetitive.
The fair folk rarely have time for small talk.
Got patrols over there. Thing's gonna keep going off. Alright, let's talk to Ladle.
I am happy not. No, I'm not.
What was all that racket out there? He'll fight with a squirrel. Mercenaries. What? Again? Gods, help us.
Welcome! What can I do for you today?
You could tell me who you are, for a start.
Name's Ladle. I'm the lead supervisor for this depot. I organize, I direct. You can think of me as the heart of this operation. Left of Kayla, of course. Glory be to she who shines and all who walk in her light.
Maybe not identify ourselves. It's a wonder you're not commanding legions of troops by now. You could wrap up this whole crusade in a day or two. I'm glad to meet another who recognizes my value. And you hide your sarcasm so well, too. Well, I guess we have to identify ourselves. Sapphire, good to meet you. What exactly is this place?
This is an underground supply depot. We receive supplies for the castle here, then transport them up to Dragonspear. Not a glamorous job, I'll admit, but an important one.
Why are there so many crates stacked in here? Because it's a supply depot, duh.
Well, fish folk, that's why. Sahuagin, or however you call them.
Sahuagin? You mean Sahuagin? Nasty creatures with scaly hides and sharp teeth run at you with a spear as soon as they see you. They've taken over a cavern and blocked our path to the castle. The number of creatures who run at me with drawn weapons is surprisingly high. Shall I deal with these ones for you? They're a nuisance, but they're not interfering with operations too badly. I fear the situation will resolve itself shortly. Until then, we'll make do. As you wish. Add another question. Gurgle and Floss. Is there any work I might do for you? There's always work to be done. See that pile of crates? They're full of grain. Move them to the empty crates near the river. What sort of payment can I expect for this? We'll see when you get the job done. Fine, I'm on it. Be on your way then. Moving crates and gurgle, whatever. Gurgle and Floss. I must defeat the Sahuagin to pass through this cave. I mean, he's saying that right. My path through the caverns beneath Dragonspear is blocked by Sahuagin, but not for long. Once I have cleared the fish folk out, I can continue on. And then moving crates. I have to move sacks of grain into an empty crate near the river. Ladle, a gnome at the Crusader Depot, wants me to move the sacks of grain near him to the empty crates by the riverbank. Wait. Do they mean right here? Not these crates, right? And what's this like? Wait a second. The Sahuagin this way?
Huh?
You want me?
Yeah, scout ahead.
Hidden away. Right.
There's a bat.
I swim in memories of places such as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Most unpleasant.
Hidden away.
Trying to uncover the fog of war, but we're gonna end up walking over that way. Oh. We've got a red mic in it here.
Hidden away. sweetheart.
Arrow plus one. Specialty arrows. These first.
Take it like a champ.
Unaffected by effects.
Yes, dear.
Whoa, she's confused.
Trouble? Sword first.
I'm not playing your little games over there. Oh, a shrieker died. There's a blue mic in it.
Die!
Die! Die!
Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
The stone dowser shudders. The pendant sways, suddenly but undeniably pulling its holder to the east.
Yes?
We're going this way first.
Death comes swiftly!
Oh, here we got more.
Your life shall be mine.
You what? Sword first!
Waiting for her to stop being confused.
Your knee. Yes, dear.
I only took one for the team there.
Yes. Hidden away.
You got any question mark thingies?
Whatever you like.
Who's that? What is that?
Hidden away.
Oh, Ferrisk is over here. What am I supposed to do? Ferrisk is a dark druid who exiled Jamvin and Chorister from the Underground River Caverns. I need to find the dark druid circle and plant the enchanted seed I received in its roots. Oh! Dark Treant, oh my god. A corrupted hammer dryad. Oh wait.
Hey there, whatever you like.
Hold on.
Want me? Yes, dear. Sweetheart, right.
What? Sword first!
Let's come back here.
Hidden away.
I just feel like we should come back here. Let's see. Let's do this. Where are we supposed to be moving these barrels? I mean, to these? I'm not sure. Crusader Patrol.
You need something?
We can't get through that cavern with the fishfolk in it. The other patrol member says those damn Sahuagin are blocking the way. Then again, we don't have to go on patrol as long as they're there. I suppose it all works out. Maybe I can deal with them for you. It's up to you. We're just going to take it easy. Huh.
Good day, and hello to you.
I am happy not. No, I'm not.
Happy not.
Huh?
Hidden right.
Okay.
Hidden away.
All right, let me see if...
We serve the light. You need something?
Wait. That's not Minsk.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
I thought that was Minsk. I'm like, why does that person keep talking? Alright, so it says... Move the sacks of grain near him to the empty crates by the riverbank. Here?
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
I mean, this is a riverbank. Somehow, I don't think he means here. I mean, it's really just literally walking across. Never mind. It can't be that.
Aye, let's talk more fight!
Huh? Gurgle says, this is our place now, Crusader. Go back! Go back! I'm not going out there again. Never, never. I'm afraid I can't do that. You gotta! You can't stay here! Go back now, you doughy gill slacker! I don't know how these things talk, so I'm not bothering to try to do a voice. Powerful people don't want you here. If you don't leave, and soon, they'll come in force and remove you. Perhaps kill you. You don't want that. Hopefully you won't eat even dinner. Floss says, powerful people? What powerful people? What are they gonna do? Floss says, tell us. Tell us what's out there. Tell us now. Okay, a little impatient. It's too horrible to comprehend. No, I can't speak of it. Mustn't even think of it, for fear of losing my mind to the eternal abyss. I want to see it. I dealt with the Sahuagin blocking my path. Alright. They're coming out now. That's a done quest? It's just the two of them? I managed to scare them sufficiently to cause them to flee. Alright, so now they're just coming out. Oh, now they're attacking.
Yes?
Take it like a champ. Take it like a champ. Zahar! Coming for you!
Prepare for thine end!
I dealt with the Sahuagin blocking my path. It's a done quest again. What's it called again? After a brief skirmish, I killed them. Well, yeah, I'll probably sell the bolts. Not the regular bolts, though.
Sword first!
Dun, 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 dun. What kind of ring is that? A fire opal. Bolts of biting. Right, now what do they have to say? They're all gathered together on the bridge.
We serve the light.
You seem familiar somehow. Have we met?
Troubled times are upon us.
You look kind of familiar. I swear I could have seen, maybe just heard about, someone that looks just like you. Here's the patrol.
I am happy not. No, I'm not.
It's so dark down here. Dark and creepy. Alright. Kind of wonder what they would say since we killed them. Oh, they're now running up inside.
You want Boo?
Happy I am. Yes, I am.
No time to talk, ma'am. I have duties assigned to me.
I much prefer wooded regions, but one must be flexible in these times.
Keep watch for intruders. Don't let anyone who's not a crusader through these tunnels. Well, we're not crusaders. Here we go. Oh, this teases me. I mean, this is meant for replay value, but I can't do anything with these because I lost the charges of the spectacles of spectacle. The stone dowser swings on his chain for a moment, then pulls to the side and goes still, indicating you must go west to find the fault line on which to place Fosse Dug Deep's Barrel of Bush. Okay, it is. That is what it's for. I can do anything with that. Go west. Oh, that's west. Sphinge. Nice! Two potions of extra healing. Even Villahar is moving around. It's got a little tail, too. Looks like a Tanari, maybe. I'm not sure. Okay, so he's got 6 of the extra healing. 3, 2, 2, 2, 2. She's up in the front lines a lot, that's why I gave that to her.
What? Sword first!
Maybe this is where we're supposed to place those. Oh boy, I'm jammed at the entrance. There's these people walking around back and forth way too much. Let's see what's down this way first. Oh, who's that? A concoctor. Bellow Gulp Blue Fingers. Alright. I didn't see them there. They sell potions, like in the... what do you call it? He says oof. Belgum. In the black pits, there was a man in a myconid who was making potions.
Huh?
Was selling potions.
Let's talk more fight!
The fungal creature sways silently back and forth. Hello?
I thought we'd never get back up. Sure is good to see the surface again.
You have 30 seconds to explain yourself before I start the slaughter. This isn't the surface, you know. It's a cave.
Surface is relative, partner. When a misbrewed potion turns you into living stone, you'll know what I mean.
A potion turned you to stone? Are you an alchemist of some sort?
Call me Bellagulp. And here's my partner, the concoctor. We can brew you up any sort of potion you like. For a price.
I'm actually wondering if these are the same two that showed up in the Black Pits part one. What are the chances it'll turn me to living stone and trap me under the ground?
That was only an experiment, partner. These are time-tested recipes guaranteed to do only what the label says.
Alright, show me what you have in stock.
Quality and potency guaranteed.
Potions of extra healing. I'll take the lot. Can we afford? It uses up over a third. Let's just see. Yeah, hold on. I can purchase potions from Bellagulp now. Meeting Bellagulp and the concoctor could turn out to be a lucky break for me, providing their potions do what they claim. I hope they do.
What can I do for you? Quality and potency guaranteed.
There's no reason to see why it wouldn't do. I mean, at least as far as the first Baldur's Gate. The main game. Just have to make sure you don't have murky, you know, looking potions. Alright, so Hill Giant's the smallest, 19, and then we got 20, 21, 22, and Cloud Giant is 23. There's only one of them. So I'll buy two of these then as well. Yeah, who knows when we're gonna be back here again. Let's get him. Boop. And Elixir of Health? No, not Elixir of Health. Just give me three of these then. So you have four, you have three, you have four, six, 10, Okay. And obviously I'll redistribute as I see fit, so... Okay.
Trouble?
Troll people are running back and forth, huh? Yeah. The stone dowser swings on its chain a moment, then pulls to the side and goes still, indicating you must go west. Alright, read that before. But we're gonna look around. Well, there's some crazy sounds over there. What else is about? We must go west. Where does this go? A cave. Some crazy sounds over there. Alright, I'm going to call an episode this time, guys. We're going to check out this cave next. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.